Huon Valley traffic, Foxbat 5200 is roading runway 27 at Windrush Airport for a departure to the north. Huon Valley. We've woken up to a sunny but very, very cold spring morning. There's a cloud that rolls all the way along the Huon Estuary outside of our windows, and I thought I'd go up and fly and see what it looks like from above. Huon Valley traffic, Foxbat 5200 is airborne runway 27 at Windrush Airport, crossing the eastern bank of the Huon Estuary at 700 feet and turning right to track north for Huonville on climb to 2500. Huon Valley. The plan for this flight is just to climb up towards 2,500 feet, tracking for Huonville. When I get to Huonville, I'm going to turn left because that's where the higher reaches of the Huon come from, and follow the river all the way through Judbury, and then start to loop back along the river again towards the south, and then eventually there's a little valley that will take me back towards Geeston, and which is roughly where I need to be able to approach my runway on return. So that's the plan. Sit back and enjoy. It's going to be a lovely trip. we're now approaching and descending towards Cheatstone. I know roughly where my runway is, but it's unmarked, and it's a little difficult to see with the cloud in the valley where it is. The runway itself is perfectly clear, but the entry points that I normally use as my markers for lining myself up are hidden by the cloud. So I'm going to have to make sure I know exactly where I'm going before I go down to final approach levels. So what I'll do is I'll approach to the right of the television towers, because I know that's roughly where I need to be. It's around about 1,500 to 2,000 feet. Make sure that I can eyeball exactly where I want to be, and then I'm going to do an orbit round to the right, descend down to roughly the cloud level, and make a final approach. So that's the trick. Okay, so we can see the field. It's just below and slightly to the right of that plume of smoke you can see on the hillside directly ahead. I'm pretty much actually in correct line at the moment, so I'm going to do an orbit to the right, and as I do so I'll reduce height down to about 700 feet towards the top of the cloud, and then start my final approach. Huon Valley traffic, Foxbat 5200, Huon, Port Huon at 1,500 feet tracking east, about to orbit right to join right base runway 09 hour Windrush Airport for a full stop landing. Huon Valley. Huon Valley traffic, Foxbat 5200, joins right base runway 09R Windrush Airport. Huon Valley. Huon Valley and Windrush traffic, Foxbat 5200, turns final runway 09R, full stop, Windrush and Huon Valley. Okay, so I've turned a little previously here, and I'm a little to the right of where I want to be, so I'm going to have to drift off to the left as I make my approach. No problem. Pretty much perfect now, but I had forgotten that landing on runway 09 the first thing in the morning was going to be landing into the sun, so this is going to be a little bit tricky. It's always just a little hard to figure exactly where the ground level is when you're coming in like this, but fortunately I've landed here often enough that I should be able to follow all the markers. Okay, approaching the old vineyard, which is now the sheep paddock, and straight ahead we'll see the grassy lump, which represents the beginning of the taxiway, and that's the best way into this particular landing strip, over the taxiway, and then allow the plane to drift slightly to the right on the runway, and all will be well.